Yes, I'm here at the top of the largest mall here in Lisbon, at the area of Colegio Militar, just above the station Colegio Militar. Beautiful mall. Nice place to come. As you can see, people are a lot of people are here today. You can tell that it's Christmas season because it looks like people are shopping. And it's so nice that you can come outside at the top where there's a sort of a garden area, and you can come up here, and for those people that smoke, I guess they could come out here and smoke because you cannot smoke in the mall itself. Plus you can take off your mask out here in the fresh air. But that's what I'm doing. I'm not smoking, but beautiful day. I decided to just, you know, come over here at the mall and, you know, walk around. And I'm gonna try to take some pictures and show you the inside of the mall, at least a little bit. And I'm not allowed to do it, so it's gonna be a risk. But I'm gonna try to give you an idea. All right. And it seems to have a garden area here. Very beautiful. Very beautiful mall, man. Well decorated today. Mall Colombo. beautiful mall, man. First time I saw a Christmas tree decorated like this. So beautiful, you know. Beautiful decorated, man. Work of art here. Try to make it as real as possible, you know. Look at this Christmas tree, man. Look. What it did here. Man. This is something. Look at this one. I'm just making a circle around the tree so that you can have a pretty good idea what I'm witnessing here. But it's well thought of and executed work of art here. Took some effort into really put this together. Whoever did it, it's a very good job. It's just imagine that. Look at this. Still going around, it's so huge, man. So much to see. I want to show you all. well put together, man. Work of art here, you know. Whoever did this know exactly what they were doing, you know. Makes it look so real, man. Just got back from a visit to the mall. Didn't spend too much time there, but it was long enough. It was my second visit to the mall, and actually, I was just passing through the area really, because I'd been to the other district, and I walked from one district to the other, and I had to go by the mall, so I decided just to go in and, you know, take a chance and take some videos. So I hope you enjoyed a little walk through the mall. Okay, take care now.